we wanted to do. There were goals that we wanted to accomplish, and you heard them, you watched us practice, and you actually saw us get those goals, and that was to win the Big Five championship. We were ranked in the top 25 the first time since I've been here, knocking off top 25 teams and then getting ourselves back into the tournament. Just to know that all the hard work that we put in definitely paid off, and you guys got to witness it, and we definitely appreciate everything that you guys do and your support for us.